Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Strong Revolution.